गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, क्लास सिक्स मैथ्स फॉर्मेटिव असेसमेंट वन रिविजन पार्ट वन। फॉर्मेटिव असेसमेंट वन रिविजन पार्ट वन इन चैप्टर वन। पार्ट वन इन चैप्टर वन, व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर वन? ना नोइंग अवर नंबर्स, नोइंग अवर नंबर्स। सो फर्स्ट बिट, व्हाट आई गिवन फर्स्ट बिट, सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग प्रॉब्लम्स, सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग प्रॉब्लम्स। So in this all the following problems, what is the first problem I given here? Write the numbers in words. Write the numbers in words. So what is the first digit number here given as 553433, 553433. So place here, arrange this according to the place values. So ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. So here what happened? 1,000, 10,000, two digits are there. So how we are reading 55? We are reading as 55,000, 55,000, right here, 55,000, 343. This is the first problem in the first bit. Next one also same. So you write as 1,100, 1,000, 10,000. So 66,600 is the second one. Next, so 1,100, 1,000, 10,000. So 30 is in the thousands place. Right here, 30,301. This is the first bit. Next one, second problem we'll see in the first bit. So what is the second problem given here? Write the numbers in expanded form. Write the numbers in expanded form. In expanded form, we'll write in the expanded form. So second problem, write the numbers in expanded form. So what is the first question here given? 1, 2, 5, 3, 0. 275. And what is the second one given here? 63, 20, 500. Now see, na expanded form, na. So to write expanded form, first arrange the place values. Ones, tens, 100, 1,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. So one is in which place? Beta, crores place. One is in crores place. So first you write the one after. How many digits are there? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So place here 7 zeros. Place here 7 zeros. Plus one completed. What is the next number here? 2. 2 after count, how many zeros are there? How many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next, 2 after 5. So 5 after, how many digits are there? 5 zeros. After 5, you go for the 3. 3 ki 1, 2, 3, 4 digits. So 30,000. So after 0 is there, no need to write the 0, go for the 2. So 2 after, how many digits are there? 2 digits. Next, 7. 7 after, 1 digit. Finally left with 5. Finally left with 5. Next, second one. So ones, tens, 100, 1,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakhs. 6 is in which place? Na? 10 lakhs place. First place the 6. How many numbers are there? Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next, go for the 3. 3 after, how many numbers are there? 5. So write the 5 zeros. Over 3 also over. Next to 2. 2 after 5 digits. 2 after 4 digits. So sorry, 2 after 4 digits means 4 zeros. Plus, next 0 no need to write. Next go for the 5. 5 after 2 digits, 2 places. Next 0 is there, no need to write the zeros. So this is the expanded form in the second bit. We'll go for the third bit. We'll go for the third bit, writing in descending order. We'll see the third problem. So what is the third problem given here? Write the numbers in descending order. Write the numbers in descending order. You have to write the descending order. Descending order means what, Nana? Descending order, decreasing order. Decreasing order. So what is the first question here given as? So 1876, 89,715, 45,321. Next final one is 89,254. We have to write in descending order. Descending order means what, Nana? Arranging the numbers from big number to small number. Arranging the numbers from big number to small number. Descending means what, Nana? Decreasing order. Decreasing or big to small. Arranging big to small. Arranging the group of numbers, big number to small number. In this check, Nana. This is 1876. This is 89,000. This is 45,000. This is 89,000. So these two are the 89,000s. In these two, which one is the biggest? First check. 89,715. 89,254. So this is the biggest one right here. 89,715. Next, 89,254. Next, 45,321. Finally, 1876. Finally, 1876. In the same way, we will see the B bit. 9,347. 19,035. 22,570. 570 and 12,300. Solution, descending order. Descending order. See here, 9,000, 19,000, 22,000, 12,000. In these four numbers, 19 is the biggest one. 22 is the biggest one. Right here first. 22,570. 22,570. Next, 19,035. Next, 12,300. Finally, 9,347. This is the third bit descending order. This is the third bit descending order. We'll see now fourth bit. So what is the fourth bit here given? Round off the following numbers to the nearest to tens. Fourth bit, round off to nearest to tens. We have to round off to nearest to tens. Tens means, tens which will become the, so first one here, 3,951. Second one is 4,409. Third one is 415. Check it out, beta. So we have to round off to nearest to tens. So see here, 3,951. So 51 lies between 50 and 60. 50 ki 60 ki madhyala 51 untadi. 51. So 1 minus is emi tadi 50 aitadi. 60 kavalante 9 add cheyali. 9 add cheyadam ante 1 minus cheyadam easy kada. So we are round offing 51 to 50. So 3,950. 3,950. Next, 4,409. So 9 lies between 0 becomes 4410 and 4015. 4015. So 15 lies between 20 and 10 and 20. 15 lies between 10 and 20. So it is exactly. So 10 kavalante minus 5 cheyali, 20 kavalante plus 5 cheyali. It is exactly in the middle position. So we'll make it as 20. So 420. This is the round off near round offing the numbers to the nearest tens. We'll see for fifth bit onwards in the part 2.